When I started my career, that was in 1999, it was so common. And I have seen very slow deaths occurring. There was a young boy who is actually about 20, in his 20s, and I can still remember his departing words. This wouldn't have happened if I have not taken this in that momentum. It was a sort of a very sudden decision. He wanted to just scare his parents.
මම සමාවෙන්න කිව්වා. ඔව්. එහෙම මොකද කියන්නේ සර්. මම උදේ ඉස්කෝලේ යන්න කතා කරා පුතාට. එයා නොක්ඩ ඊට පස්සේ ඇවිල්ලා ඉතින් නොක්ඩ ප්‍රතිකාර කරන්න ගත්තා. ඊට පස්සේ ඉතින් මම වෙන වෙනම ගියේ නෑ. ඉතින් දරුවා නැති වුණා.